The women wore wedding gowns while their partners were clothed in suits. The church also shouldered the cost of their wedding rings. The Archbishop said many of the couples had been living together for more than 10 years. He urged the married couples to stay faithful to one another in their marriages so as to act as examples in society. He also asked the couples to renew their friendliness to God, the Creator, to enable them to achieve their dreams. The parish priest of Kabumbiro in Entebbe asked the couples to take selfies and forward them to their exes as a sign that they did not fail in life. The head of married couples in Kampala says there is a lot of violence in families, but the church has devised means of solving them, which among them includes a counseling and guidance to the couples whenever they have misunderstandings.
Try to do is to give workshops to sensitize, to tell, to discuss with couples that violence, domestic violence, is bad. We only discuss with them, we have interactive talks. We have prayers also. We have prayers whereby they will encourage the family to pray together. We also use seminars. We invite couples, even youth, and even we engage children in discussing. You only discuss, we can't teach. Because people, when you begin talking about violence or domestic violence, they don't want to listen.
The 29 couples couldn't hide their excitement upon reaching the D-Day. They were from 7 parishes in and outside Kampala. Report by Simon Semazi for Urban TV.